गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इज आवर टॉपिक रिस्पायरेशन। रिस्पायरेशन बिलो द चार्ट, यू हैव सीन द चार्ट, एरोबिक एंड एनारोबिक। एरोबिक रिस्पायरेशन, हियर ग्लूकोज चेंज इनटू पाइरुविक एसिड एंड इट इज द टू मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ पाइरुवेट्स and process is called glycolysis. This process occurred in cytoplasm. And here pyruvic acids again change into carbon dioxide, water and 38 ATP energy is liberated and it react, pyruvic acid react with oxygen. And this process is called Krebs cycle and this process occurred in mitochondria. And anaerobic respiration, glucose convert into pyruvic acid which is two molecule of pyruvates and it is the yeast fermentation, absence of oxygen. Here ethyl alcohol form and carbon dioxide liberate and two ATP energy or less amount of ATP is our energy liberate. Respiration in plant and aerobic respiration are divided into two parts, respiration in plant and respiration in animals. Respiration in animals, gills, skin, lungs, air tubes. Gills, fish or tadpoles, skin, frog, earthworm also. Lungs, human being and other mammals, birds, reptiles. Air tubes, a type of insect like a cockroach. And human respiratory system. Human respiratory system divided into many parts. First nostril, second nasal cavities, third pharynx, fourth trachea. Trachea another name is windpipe, bronchi and bronchioles. Respiration, the process of releasing energy from food is called respiration. The process of respiration involves taking oxygen of air into the cell, using it for releasing energy by burning food and then eliminating the waste products such as carbon dioxide and water vapor from the body. So it is also known as cellular respiration. Respiration is catabolic process of releasing energy from a simple sugar for carrying out life processes. Respiration have divided into two parts, aerobic and anaerobic. Aerobic respiration, free oxygen is used in respiration and there is complete oxidation of glucose with the formation of carbon dioxide and water as a end product. It is also called oxybiotic respiration because oxygen is necessary in aerobic respiration. Anaerobic respiration, in this type respiration, the glucose molecule incomplete broken down into ethanol, another name is ethyl alcohol, and carbon dioxide with release of small quantity of energy. It is also called anoxybiotic respiration. It done bacteria, fungi, etc. Thank you, student.